Hello YouTube, and welcome to episode 29 of my 7 Days to Die series. This is your host, as usual, Carmine. Okie dokie, another day of grinding. I got like two stacks of lead, which all magically disappeared into here. So, got some bullet casings. Some lead, core of stack of sand, stacking a bit of stone, dirt, iron, and 1.5 stacks of 2/3 of a stack of coal. Built all that. Got some bullet tips. Built me two of each of another chem station. Put some gunpowder through, some more fuel. Went up back up here, got the loot. Did I say in the last episode? I died here. So I went back, got some extra loot, a couple books, but I'll worry about that later. I'll put a point in Grease Monkey and get my build my first ever gyrocopter. So let's see. Gyrocopter. I need lights. Okay. Machine parts. Headlights, electrical parts, get a battery while I'm here, materials, pipes, duct, lever, I think it might be steel. I have going. Let's craft one of them. I need a gyro chassis. I can't craft it. Everything I need more duct tape. How many duct tape we need? 10 more. More, I might as well. Get the fresh ammo I just built. Crafted. Get rid of material. Gyro. I believe that's the only thing. That's chassis on doing gyro. Parts keep together. I've got concrete on me, have I? I do not. Let's go around here. Top this up the brass. Let's look up. Oh, that's almost done, so I've got plenty. Place it with some sand. Fifty two 2 seconds on that while I'm waiting. Yeah, I went ahead and put in a armor vault door, so save myself tearing it down. Now the bulletproof glass is now the weakest point on my base, except for the door. I think of placing it, so bit overkill, but I'd rather have overkill than underperform. Let's see if another minute to go on that one. Oh yeah, I better find out where them tires are. Which I'm pretty sure I got happening somewhere. Pretty sure. Oh, it's in my other playthrough. Machine parts. Okay, I'll better make some tires now. I believe it's acid and coal and plastic, I believe. Wheels. Forge iron and oil. Going through. Once more, a quick look. No, okay. A couple of minutes to do that. Basically weighing on the wheels. Let's put some materials back anyway. Actually, I'll pause the video. Come back to you when my gyrocopter is ready. Oh no, actually, look at the stuff I looted. All the extra ammo, books. I had double ups and sold some, so. Okay, so what did we series that I finish off? I had some weird music. Urban combat. Nice. Firearms with silencers, magazine, lamp. Oh yeah. Oh, I got some. food. Anybody else around? I am a couple of squares off. Let's go around the outside. Oh, good. Just use that ladder there. Three wheels. That'll take me 3 minutes. Okay, nice. Let's put the stuff away. Bonus meat. Gunpowder in there. Mods. See, modify. I'll take the light. Beautiful. So that's one less thing to I don't have to worry about repairing. Have I put too much put some more clay in. Actually, that's about the finish. So. You are incumbent. Why is that truck on truck mod? Okay. Mods. Oh. parts away. Machine parts. Building supplies, the extra steel, extra ammo. Put the other guns away. Still parts there. I'll find a place for that. That's over here for burnt flesh. Extra guns. Ah, cool. Create alcohol. Oh, gotta make first aid kits. Oh, yeah, I can. Yep. Cool. Enemy stress action. Okay. Good to know. How many I can make? Fair few. I think about 10. Minutes. I thought this was stone. Should I go up there or down? I'll do it down here. Worry about that stuff later on. Any more on the bike? No. Ah, it's already full. Okay, nice. Okay. An hour. don't have to hold the I'll level the thing out. And I got an achievement too. Cool. So let's head north. Actually, maybe west. Keep an eye out for any more traders. That'd better be a electronics store or something. See if there's any more towns. Come on. There's a bee. Yeah, this fog is bad. Ourselves a bit of a hill here. this edge of the map. That doesn't appear to be. Oh, I thought that rock was a bear. I heard some noises. Guess this will be the only okay, don't hit the space bar. River. Okay, so this might be the ocean. Northerly direction. Find out whether. So, judging what. fine. Man, it's a massive hills. This one right in front of me. See, I miss it. Back in a sec. Yeah, it's just my TV replacement gonna happen. This is Tuesday, was scheduled on Thursday, but now it's been pushed back by a freaking day. Here's some zombies down below. might be a town around in there, but. God, that's irritating. The usual Queensland weather and having a violent storm that only lasts like 20 minutes but dumps like a mountain worth of hail in 20 minutes and all over the place. Actually, I avoided the main part, I only had a little spray. Hailstones size of your pinky nail, but rest were getting size of tennis balls and golf balls. Yeah. Cool. We're almost out of the fog. Oh, good. Cool. It's Mike. Cool. Won't worry about that trader. We'll just sweet. There's another town over there. I don't think I was like with the stupid climbing. Cool, there's a couple more towns up here. I'm farmyard. Damn it. Oh, this jar. Hey, this jar costs worth more. More trouble than it's actually worth. Oh, what the freaking hell? Oh, Diane's. Hang on, I gotta pause the VR and get me a fresh course on this stupid thing. Okay, I think I've figured it out. Stick with that, and see the level me out. Yeah, that's better. Down a bit. Up. Okay, that's better. Let's go around there. That will level me out a bit. Still heading up, and I want to head up. Guy. Yeah, this annoying fog. Town. Seriously, Kai. I just have a freaking level. Town. Boy, that. Why is this one? Oh, shit. Probably a shame, I, yeah. Grab some drinks. Oh, what's this one? Oh, there we go. Cars. Oh, what was that? A shotgun Messiah. Say at least. Let's fire this road. Why even the wasteland has fog? Smoky. Take it nice and slow. Some nice loot boxes. So up there, but oh, I got a car on the other side. Ah, god damn it. Fun peeps. Seriously, is it too hard to have a level out button? Oh. feels like home. The scene of when the Colonial Marines come down to visit the colony. Give me a slow 20 around the complex. Oops. So just nothing out here. Something up this way. Let's go around the hill. So a house here. Avoid that tree. Now there's nothing up here. Oop, sorry for the breathing again. Alright, cool, another town. Ah, parking lot, oh, another trailer, nice. So whereabouts are we there? Okay. popping in there. Oh, book. Get my gun out.
Watch your back.
See.
Shit, man, I treat you that good, and you don't even fucking tip me.
Come on. Wait. Can't tip you anyway. Little Fred will find that. I already got that, yep. Well, am I? Gunpowder. Any mods on what?
Oh, you want a guarantee, huh? Well, maybe you should try Shamway.
How many traders am I up to now? I'll put trader 6. Check out my side. Must be a military outpost, that one. That's a. hungry. Might be you. Yep, there's a town right here too. I won't come Santa again. I don't know how I watered that tree. And them trees too. Pills. Buzz, it's still following me, yep. Same people again, hang on.